dance for the first half of the show will be Singkil. Singkil is a Philippine Muslim royalty folk dance accompanied by Matthew Salido and Frankie Beatles on mallets and kurtalis. Singkil originated from the Mariano people who inhabit the shores of Lake Lanano. This royalty dance consists of four series of events. The first part is the entrance of Purity Gandigan, the interior of the female fan and scarf dancers. Also, the introduction of the Asik, the slave with the umbrella. The second part is the arrival of the Raja Bantugan, where the princess is carried by strong upholding males with sticks above their shoulders. The third part is Kwatay, which is a slow structural part of the dance, then gradually accelerates to the beat of the male stick tappers and the sounds of the gongs as the sword boy and prince enter the scene. The fourth part is the climax, which all the dancers dance to the crescendo of music.
Thank you. dancers wear bahogs and hold, dance, and fight with spears in their hands. The rivalry between the fighters search for a bad bird, which is believed to bring the omen of war. The males believe that capturing the bad bird will lead to victory against their foe.